Here's Botman. Oh, tried to lay a little pass off to Perry. Couldn't handle it cleanly, but he now takes it behind the net. Gets it back from Getzlaf. Pulls it in. Tipped in by Raquel. What a nice play by that line. Getzlaf to Perry to Raquel. Tic-tac-toe. It's 2-0.
That line gets going. First on the setup to Lindholm, and then just a beautiful little passing play. Tyson Berry gets lost in the defensive zone. Watch number 4 for the Avalanche. He doesn't know whether to pressure, back up, what to do at this point, but both Avalanche defenders, Boschman and Berry, leave the front of the net vacated, and Corey Perry just threads the needle and spots the stick blade of Ricard Raquel. That's a big goal for that line.